Hey guys, so this is the 11th explanation video for the 12 explosions of Christmas. I'm Greg.
And I'm Mike.
And this is 11 baubles ablazing. Oh yes.
So, what we've got here, we've got thermite in flower pots.
This is going to be brilliant. So you can see in each of our homemade baubles, we've got a thermite mix inside and it's going to be lit by the sparklers. What was the mix?
Right, so thermite is just a mixture of aluminium powder and iron oxide. Rust, simple rust, that's all it is. It's amazing. It's got enough oxygen and the aluminium burns so hot that it rips the oxygen away from the iron oxide.
And that leaves molten iron. So that's what you're going to see when it all ignites. It's going to be lit by the sparklers. It's going to go down. It's going to get white hot, absolutely crazy. It's going to produce molten iron, which is going to drop out the bottom of the flower pots.
It's going to be great.
It's going to look stunning. This is how you do it. And of course, we have to say, don't try this at home. Let's go. Oh, and yes, these are last year's trees that we've actually spray painted the bottom of. Aha! Because we're not wasteful like that. Okay, Mike, let's go.
Ready?
3, 2, 1.
One started.
Go, go, go!
I think that worked rather well.
Yeah, have a look now. You can see the molten iron in that top bauble. Look, have a look.